seen, which makes it impossible for me to take care of my dog properly. I played in a game of basketball at the park with some guys and my man Johnny Z. A fat older man jumped on my back and flared up an old high school injury. I'm still tripping off my ex-girlfriend. We broke up 3 years ago last week. I still write songs about that girl, but she's moved on very nicely. I wrecked my car, I ride a bike, but some asshole came and stole my seat. He didn't give a damn about my life, so now I travel lonely by my feet. Everything is almost fine, I've just got a few of these frustrations and they're weighing on my mind. Give myself these whack haircuts, so it's all uneven in the back. I can't afford a barbershop, so now I only wear a hat. My label president says I'm fat, and I need to lose like 40 pounds and get some style in my wardrobe, and maybe audition for Old Town.
It's getting close to being almost fine, but when I think I pull ahead, I'm really falling way behind. What was a straight line turned into a fork in the road, and I took the wrong route, and I just thought you should know that
everything is almost fine, I've just got a few of these frustrations and they're weighing on my mind.
Frustrations and the way.